At Cooney's, the hostel for ladies you'll find a reasonable flop for those girls who aspire to couture unwitnessed in catalogue or street. The parade of the hungover homeless attire. Parade of the hungover homeless attire. At sunrise, encourage from our chilly beds, or swearing and scratching and farting to queue in the rain at the bog which is blocked in the yard. Such a desperate half-naked hullabaloo. Desperate half-naked hullabaloo. Now, my beloved bonnet, I'll have to admit, has quite a big hole in it, since a lighted cheroot was lately discarded in it. Some beads and green velvet, I'll also admit, are hanging off of it a bit, due to a sparrow building a nitty old nest in it. Mind you, it don't show the dirt, and it's handy for funerals, innit? Am I modelling this season, you ask? In matters of style, I am fully abreast. I'll give you a twirl, I'm the one most admired. In my black straw bonnet and my old man's vest. My black straw bonnet and my old man's vest. If you think I look queer, take a look at the rest. Popping out with a twang, burst bodices rupturing, horsehair we're proud to go by the name of the Cooney Girls Gang. Go by the name of the Cooney Girls Gang. Now, my old man's vest has four cheeky buttons and an old eggy stain. But staring is rude, so kindly refrain. Disregard, if you will. Please, show me your class by ignoring the muff holes round by the arse. True, it can cause a draft in the arse, so here's what I do, and I'll tell it quite blunt. Spread them akimbo and gather it up and fashion a Cupid's bow right on your front. Am I modelling this season, you ask? In matters of style, I am fully abreast. I'll give you a twirl, I'm the one most admired. In me black straw